Hello, hello, we are back. We're gonna, of course, try to do this challenge a second, or actually a third video now. I'm really trying to get these fire arrows, if anything. The flame challenge is gonna be too hard right now. I know for sure.
Call
Let's get these
down.
Fire arrows.
Analysis bot, how will this human be able to defeat a monster?
Mom. Damn, I walked on the spike. I am such a. I'm trying to wake up and not completely die from not feeling so good. So. Focus. Sorry about any coughs that happened. Okay, he's dead. We just got this one archer. I move right into. Oh my god. I'm dying on the first round.
Gibson.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Okay. Okay. We got this now. Let's do this. Got him. There we go. Come on. We gotta keep this going. I died two rounds at the start of this video. Okay. We're gonna want more energy capacity so I can just spam arrows somewhat. Okay. We got this. What? Ooh, this is a glitch. What? No. Okay. What? What? Can I shoot one of the garbage bots? I missed. They move fast.
Is there garbage? Must collect garbage.
I still can't go down the elevator. This is a weird glitch. I like how the garbage bots are like freaking out up there. I'm just gonna kill myself because apparently this is broken. Except the spikes don't work. We're just gonna hit the Emperor and just stay right here. It should bounce back directly at us. There. You kidding me? Come on.
Pathetic.
Are you? Kill me, damn it.
Fool.
Thank God. Okay.
Defeat.
Oh my God, it's glitching out even. Okay, here we go.
Order.
Let's hope it doesn't do that again. That's a bug. I mean, it is an early access, but so far it hasn't been too bad about doing that. That was my first experience with that. Here we go.
What a hilarious prank.
Okay, now we're gonna go with energy.
Very nice.
Energy, energy, energy.
Time for a nice vacation. This island is a nice place to die.
Quite nice.
Sword. Oh, God damn it. It's gonna be hard with all that stuff. And there's no way I could just jump. Yeah. First things first, kill him. Well, I got one more to deal with now. Good. Good, 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 good. Ah, thank God.
Victory!
Victory!
There is hope for this human guy!
Okay, good. I finally did that one properly.
This level is so nice!
Yes, a perfect
set. Strip back.
Wonderful!
Okay, here we go. We got this. Come on. Got him.
Victory.
The human didn't die. It is getting hot in here.
Wider arrows.
We would take our clothes, eject water everywhere, write us all about it.
Organic life is so silly. This is our remote.
Insolent fool. Renounce the difficulty tiers. Silver.
It was one of those games that just dodged the freaking arrows. There we go, one's dead. Okay, he's dead. I'm just gonna aim at that one and kill him. Yep, there we go.
Victory!
It's a pretty good level.
There we go.
The glory of the flame raptor.
With a cute spear box.
Energy. Energy, energy, energy. 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 Raptor bot. Wow, I suck at arrows part of the time. There we go. Come on. Do this, come on.
Victory.
Ah,
nice.
We got him. Brother. Yay.
Shield wall.
Such defense.
The Mark II spare bots are very serious robots.
Time. Let's do time for now. We gotta deal with those shields now. So that's going to be pretty difficult. Release. Who in the AI is not that good? Oh, god dang, he jumped. There we go. He's just stuck there with like one leg. He did.
Victory!
Energy!
Energy. We must have energy.
And now, Mark 3 hammer box.
And some Mark 2 drive.
Should be fun.
Okie dokie. So we got energy now. Ah. Abra. Yeah, my throat hurts like a whole lot. Damn it. They always dodge. I thought I was clear of that.
Destruction.
I got way close. Okay, my question is why can't I not make to 11 anymore?
Fred Lowry.
Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. I thought I cleared that. I went backwards. Just
Phil Morton.
I'm raging at myself because I'm not doing that good. Come on. Okay. Here we go. Spearbots, this is fine. Yes, cleared it. I only have to deal with one. Now he's limping. Let's just get up here. Hey, buddy. Bye.
Victory.
The bronze tier is not that hard.
Okay, remember, always use traps.
I like their shields.
Energy, then we'll get whipped. Okay. And there's no traps on this one. Wait, no, there is. Here we go. Damn it. I gotta make them go towards the traps and hit them. Come on, hit it. Yes. Come on, hit him. Damn it. Come on. Got him. was trying to take off his arm, but then I just waited for him to take out his shield. Okay, area whip. So we got four swordsmen, right?
Yeah.
Six. Now we got three. One.
Victory.
Yes. Okay.
This metal is green.
Yes.
Like your piece, analysis bot.
Correct.
An interesting fact.
Jetpack. Let's do jetpack. We gotta go play yash. You nicked me on that one. Here we go. Get up here. I gotta get some energy regenerated. There we go. Now we just got the sword, boys. Kill each other, come on. I don't know how I missed that one, but oh well.
I want to see jetpack bar.
Maybe if the human gets to the golden tier.
Okay. We're gonna do the energy region first, and then we'll get the fourth. Oh yeah, this was definitely worth it. Okay, you got killed by fire, that's good.
Good. I hope this human gets to the diamond tier.
You just want to see Spider-Tron 6000.
Yes. Such defense.
I'm not gonna worry about take aim right now. Take aim needs to come in later on. We just need energy like crazy right now. Okay. Spear. It's five. Oh! Now I gotta use a point on repair. Take your attack. Damn it. Got that one. Okay, we got one more. Now I gotta repair myself because I took out my own leg. That'd be stupid. I just said that last round.
Welcome to the arena, business bots.
Repair.
Your safety is our priority. So let's put it on right now.
Yes, very
repair
safe.
Complete.
God, business bots with armor. Aim for their heads. That's basically what we gotta do here. Got him.
Victory.
That our roof.
Yes, it would be embarrassing to die on the ground floor.
Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see if we can take out some from over here, can we? No. We're gonna have to get up there. I could use that to my advantage, though, the spike trap right there. Yeah, come on. Get down on the spikes, you two. Like I said, use the spike traps to your advantage. Come on down here, guys.
Now that's scary.
Oh, I thought I died there. I literally saved myself doing that. That's crazy.
My sensors are detecting an angular shape.
Could it be?
Death cube 3.0.
Okay, so we have all that. I'm gonna have to.
Clone created.
Comment, Atron. Did you know that most humans have no clone backups?
What about twins?
They don't act as replacements when one of them dies.
No.
What are they good for?
I'm not sure.
Let's hope I do not lose that clone this early. We still got about 5 more rounds to do. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, and I knew there was more archers. Woo! Pikeman. There's that last one. Come on. Take your hit. Got him. Use that to my advantage there. Okay, so there's still some archer up there. Oh, yeah, it's still this guy. And there's still another one somewhere. Is he down below? Maybe. Okay, go along the step beam. Use the jump pad, get up here. Oh! No. Don't step on spikes. Bad idea.
Right, get over spikes. Look at these guys.
Woo! Where's the lance? Oh, he's on the spikes.
How is this human still alive?
Perhaps it has learned from its mistakes.
Okay, good.
Come on, let's spawn the human.
Of course, it's on its way.
I think air width is going to be good for now. I don't want to do the time just yet. We'll do that after we do this one, yeah. So we got to deal with the fleet captain. Got him. Once they do that laser, you can take them out easily. Done.
Victory.
Well, this humanity.
Perhaps we will see. Titanium.
That would be amazing. Can the human defeat Spider-Tron 5000?
Probably.
Okay, take this next. I'm not doing any of the kicks because I don't... If they get close to me, you know... We're in diamond.
Okay.
We got fire boys. Whoa, 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 whoa. You kidding me? That took out my arm somehow. Let's go back up. Okay, last one. Got him.
Victory.
Wow. Maybe we should keep this human after it dies.
Now, let's do it.
Yes, you're right.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay.
So dramatic.
We have to keep on doing clones at this point.
Analysis bond. How long does it take to create a human?
About 9 months to create the first version. That's several years to teach it how to do things.
Double raptors. This is fine. And we have another raptor. There we go.
Victory.
Oh, I think we're gonna do it. Hopefully we do. We got one more round after this.
Find out when the human comes back up the elevator.
Take aim. Jetpack. And then we have to finish the 14th round, I'm pretty sure. Okay, here we go. Hammerbots. You're done for. You're done for. You're close enough. And you took out one of your buddies. Good job. Did it.
Victory.
One more.
Annihilated.
Destroyed. Infantry command bots.
They can make more
take robots. Aim.
The human dies now.
This is the last one. We got an infantry bot, apparently. Two of them. Okay. We got to do this for Bo. Man, infantry bot is rude. Oh, get up. Woo! Damn it. I hate the purple ones.
Clone activated.
There's almost no way to take them out. I don't have kick. Really should have got kick. Hopefully we can take out infantry though. Take them out. There we go. Infantries are both dead.
Now we just have to deal with these two.
Purple's gonna be the hardest one to take out. Just gonna run around real quick. Get some energy up. Purple here is going to be our most difficult, so I'm more worried on red here. There we go. Oh, purple. Oh, yes. Come on. No. I got to get you back into this. Yeah, yeah. There we go. There we go. Oh, yes.
The human shot everyone.
Amazing.
What a talented human.
Oh, we did it. And we hit the 30-minute mark, too. Oh. Okay, guys, so we finally made it through at least the bow challenge. In fact, here, if we go in endless mode, bam, we got two trophies here. We got the raptor and the bow challenge. In fact, if I go to this, which I guess this was my first round, bow now has fire. Now we gotta unlock everything else later on. So I will see you guys for the next video. Hopefully this sickness will get better, but hey, this is clone into the danger zone and we just got our flame bow for endless mode. So I will see you guys next time.